Nice. Jonathan. Okay. So based on the weekend, I noticed that we had a bit of a problem with our first touch. So today I'll be working our first touch. Now, if you have a pink bib on, you're going to be on the outside of these red cones. Don't go yet, please. If you have a yellow or a blue, you're inside. So it's a 4v4 plus 4 on the outside. What are some components of a first touch?
Being
quick, yep.
Back foot.
Back foot.
Into where you're going to go next.
Moving yep. into space.
Moving into space, yep. Okay. How many touches should you be having?
Maybe 2.
Perfect, 2. Okay. So that's what we're doing. Yellows versus pinks on the inside, blues on the outside. Okay. We're going to do that. Let's go. Just keep the ball. Blues on the outside. In between these red cones. Okay, the guys on the outside. Guys, on the outside, you have 2 touches. It's 1 to bring it and 1 to pass it. Do not stop the ball. Blues on the outside, do not stop the ball. Understand? Pink, let's go. So blues on the team with the ball. Blues are on the team with the ball.
Jules.
Well done, Kai. Excellent.
Guys, okay, it's very slow.
Let's go, Sam. Well done. Great ball, Charlie. Excellent. Guys on the outside, 2 touch only. Let's go, everything's 2 touch. Let's go, new ball. New ball, ready? Yellow, 2 touch, let's go, 2 touch. 1, 2, let's go, Harris, 2 touch. 1, 2, 2 touch there. Don't stop the ball.
Yes.
Come on guys, new ball, pink ball, let's go. Versus 3. Don't stop the ball on the outside.
Yes,
well done, Jack. Well done, Jack. Yeah, well done, Sophia. And stop turnover. Pink ball. 2 touch. Let's go. 2 touch. Pink, let's go. Don't stop the ball on the outside. Don't stop the ball. Go, 2 touch, 2 touch, 3, too many touches, guys. Let's get back in.
Let's get back in.
On the line, on the line. Blue ball,
feed
it to yellow.
Charlie.
Well done, Sophia.
Yes, hurry.
Sam. Harris.
And stop, pink ball. Harry, let's go.
Harry,
yes.
Well done, Jack. Is that Kai? Alright, and stop. Bring it in quickly, guys. Bring it in quickly. Quickly. Pinks, you're going to swap with the blues on the outside. Now listen, on the outside, if you stop it with your right foot, you have to pass it with your left foot. Stop with your left foot, you have to pass it with your right foot. Do not stop the ball. Now, there's a lot of space. Let's use it. Let's go. Who's on the outside there, please? Pink on the outside there. Ollie, let's go. Quick, Ollie.
Switch you.
Pass to the left. Oh, well done. I like it, Kai. I like it.
Charlie!
Too many touches, Jonathan.
Yes, open up.
All right, there, stop. Freeze where you are. Freeze. Freeze. Do I have a ball there, please? Maybe over there with the ball. Over there with the ball. Yellows, how can you help him in this situation? Show me.
Create space.
Okay, how are we going to create space?
Spread out. Like, yeah. Spreading out.
Okay. How does the picture look to you now?
Big.
Can you play that straight away?
Yeah.
All right, you play that and we're live.
Big.
Two touch. Well done. Let's go, Blue. Where's the space? Where's the space? Great touch there.
Jack Harris,
let's go, new ball, yellow, let's go. Pass with your left, well done!
Yes.
Great ball!
Woo!
Okay, okay, move it! Heavy, is that in for that?
Ready?
Blue ball!
Jonathan!
Let's go, Xavier! Okay, new ball. Yellow, let's go. Play on.
Harry,
great ball. Let's go. Yellow ball. All right, freeze. Okay, play that ball back. Ball back to Ollie. You were here?
Oh, no, she.
Okay. Okay. You faced Ollie after you played the ball.
Yeah.
What can you do with the next pass?
Come forward to him.
Yeah, what does that do?
If he passes to me, I can.
What can you do with your first touch?
Bring it forward.
Perfect. Okay. So you're gonna come back here? You're gonna play Ollie?
Yeah.
Ollie's gonna play you back, then we're live. So come back here, please. Ball with Xavier. Play Ollie. Ollie, remember, two touch on the outside.
Ollie!
Wait.
Ollie, yeah.
That's okay. Play on. Okay. Let's go. Well done, Blues.
Yes, Sam. Jonathan. Ollie. Harry. Yep.
Let's go. Let's move it.
Hey, Harry.
Done, Charlie. Great ball.
Yeah, Xavier!
Blue ball, stop! Xavier, two touch.
Yes,
let's keep it to two touch. Let's go. Two touch. Come on. Okay. Yellow ball. Let's go. Yellow ball.
Hurry!
Where's the space?
Harry.
How can you get out of this?
Harry.
Let's go.
Elliot.
Well done, Xavier. Oh, bad ball. Great ball.
Come out.
Great ball, Ollie. Well done, Sam. Well done, Jonathan.
Yep, Jonathan. It's mine.
Hey, Harry.
Play him, play him, play him. Great ball, Sam. Great touch. Yes, lovely. Space, 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 space. Where's the open space, Yellow? All right, and stop. Come in again, guys, quickly. Okay. Next group on the outside, please. Now, let's get it a bit better. Remember, two touches. Let's keep it to two touches. Guys on the outside, give them a bit of space. So keep more on the inside. So let the guys on the outside have a bit of space to keep the ball moving, okay? All right. What are we looking for?
Space.
What do we do with our first touch?
In space. Moving in space.
What's that? Where you want to go? Perfect. Let's go. Pink ball.
Yes, yes. Ollie. Yes, Harry. Yes, Charlie. Yes, he.
Come on, Charlie.
Yes, Sergio. Sergio.
Blue ball. Let's go. Blue ball. Come on, Elliot. Come on, Elliot. You got two touches. Use them. Two touches.
Here. Cut.
Too many touches, Xavier.
I don't know whose ball
too many
was.
Touches. Where are you taking your first touch?
Here, Jonathan!
Here! Xavier! Here, cut! Freeze! Freeze exactly where we are. Freeze exactly where we are. Come on, back here. Come on. Okay, who has possession of the ball?
Us.
Pinks. One, two, three, four. Pink, just looking at the ball. Can you receive him in the positions you're in?
No.
No. How can you show me where you can receive it? Where's your body going to go? Which way?
That's
yep, that's good. Kai, where are you going to go? No, you're crowding his space, so let's get it out there. Next. Good. Sophia, can you maybe turn your body for another body position? Yeah, that's okay. And are you in between these two? Where can you take your first touch? That way? Yep. Okay. Ball to Sophia and we're live. Let it go to Sophia and we're live.
Sophia! I can't pass you, Harry.
Excellent.
Please.
Let's go. Let's go. Blue ball. Blue ball.
Yes.
Oh. I like you. I like you.
Yes. Sophia!
Good. Come on, two touches, two touches!
Here! Here!
Well done, Charlie! Let's not stop the ball, let's not stop the ball!
Here.
Two touches,
here.
Charlie!
Just here.
You have to take two touches!
Yes,
great ball, Elliot. Let's go, Pings. Let's go, Pings. What's on? What's on? What's on? What's on?
Yeah, Elliot.
Here. Okay, and stop. Bring it in again, guys, quickly. Okay, ball. Okay, it's not looking bad. The only things I can pick is that we're not spread out enough, so we're putting ourselves under pressure. With our first touch, what are we running into?
Space.
No, no, no. The way it is now, with our first
we're
touch.
We're running into the players.
Correct. Why are we running into the players?
Because they're not looking out.
We're not looking.
Yep. So what should you do before you receive the ball?
Scan.
Head up.
Look over your shoulder.
Scan. Perfect. Okay. So can I see a bit more scanning, please? Now, if you hold it for less than two touches or more than two touches, the ball gets changed over. So let's stick to the two touches. Guys on the outside, if you receive it one way, take it with you and play it the other way. Okay? Now, I don't want to see the ball on the outside stopped. Do not let the ball stop. Can we do that?
Yeah.
Who was the first group on the outside? Blues? Blues on the outside again.
I'm up here.
Okay.
I'm up.
Now, if there's more than two touches, change over. Less than two touches, change over. Let's go. Space. Good. Well done, Sam. Well done, Jonathan. Yellows. Scanning. Oh, blue ball. Plow. Great ball. First touch in the space. Perfect. Great ball, Jonathan. Well done, Sam. Excellent. Well done, Elliot. Into space. Perfect. Oh, pink ball. Two touches on the outside. Two touches. Let's go. Play on. Everyone, two touches. Let's go.
Jack.
Let's go. Are we in space? Let's go. Jack, yellow ball.
Oh, yellow ball.
Let's go. Ping ball.
Jack.
Let's go, yellow ball. I like it. Let's go. Oh, let's go, pink.
Yes.
Two touches. Good. Well done, Elliot. Well done, Jonathan. Excellent. Two touch. Aaron. Let's go. Two touch. Yes. Two touch, Xavier. Let's go. Oh, well done, Elliot. Great ball,
Jonathan.
Here, Becky. Kai. Where can you play it? All right, let's swap again. Quickly. Okay, guys, taking it into space with our first touch. Excellent. Scanning where we want to go next. Quickly, let's go. Pinks are on the outside. Scanning, taking the ball into space. How many touches?
Two.
Excellent. Let's see good first touches. Let's go. Oh, bad ball. Blues, let's go. Blues, spread. Let's spread. Blue, let's spread. Play this blues.
Back.
Oh, come on, Jack. Take too long. Yellow, let's go. Come on.
Yeah, Sam.
I like you, Sam.
Xavier!
Don't stop it! Good! Great ball. Too long, Charlie. Let's move it quicker. What do we want to do with it? What do we want to do with it? Great ball, Charlie. Harry. All right, let's stop. What can you tell me about first touch?
That you've got to do it in the inside of your foot.
Yeah, but you can use the outside as well.
You have to take it to where you want to go, and you have to have a good first touch to be able to open up and pass a good ball.
What tells you where you can go? What's the first thing you should do before that, Harris?
Your foot, which you're not passing through.
Kind of.
Scanning.
Yeah, scanning. How do you scan?
By looking up. Your head up.
Do you get the ball and then scan?
No, scan before you get the ball.
Okay, and then you stand where? Where do you stand?
In space.
Space.
Before, so you've scanned. Where should you stand? Should you
when
stand?
When the plays are.
When the plays are.
And space.
Kind of, yeah. But should you stand open to the field or looking that way?
Open to the field.
Yeah, so before you receive the ball, if you want to go that way, where should you be standing?
Like that.
Perfect. All right, guys, well done. Thank you. Greg Rubin.